honestly expressing yourself. Now, it is very difficult to do. I mean, it is easy for me to put on a show and be cocky, yeah, and be flooded with a cocky feeling and then feel like pretty cool and all that. Or I can make all kinds of phony thing, you see what I mean? Blinded by it. Or I can show you some really fancy movement. But to express oneself honestly, not lying to oneself, and to express myself honestly, you know, that, my friend, is very hard to do. I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now, you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now, water can flow or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
I've told people all over the world that Bruce Lee was one of my idols, mainly because of his mental stability, because of his fighting spirit, because it was more mental than just physical. For him, it was like what he called emotional content.
See, the idea is running water never grows stale, so you got to just keep on flowing.
My dad was an extremely caring person. He really wanted to help people.
We need emotional content. Don't think, feel. It is like a finger pointing away to the moon. Don't concentrate on the finger or you will miss all that heavenly glory. Do you understand? Defeat. To learn to die is to be liberated from it. So when tomorrow comes, you must free your ambitious mind and learn the art of dying.